just welcome you up so I can take Cooper.
Ooh, his little doggy resort.
Let's get you.
I just can't drop off.
Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, okay, I'm actually vlogging the trip.
No! Every time!
So, I bought some cards and Uno just in case you get bored when you're driving.
Yeah, I'd love to play Uno.
Okay. Yeah. Okay guys, so we just got Starbucks and I got a plain bagel.
Toasted.
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 I go vlog Ukraine, she eats my bagel for me. And she rolls the window down.
Yeah, why would she?
Rolls the window up.
You're 18. You can literally cream cheese on bagel.
Cream cheese on bagel.
Hey.
Colby, Colby, this is how you do it. You take the cream cheese out, and you put
tutorial.
The bagel.
I know it's spread.
Take the
I know it's spread.
It off.
Spread. I did a hot take. Wait, Grace, tie box.
No.
Can we go, please?
I'm
mom,
eating.
My mom just flipped me off.
Colby, look at this.
That's really not how you put the spread in. So like,
life hack.
What do I do with the windshield wiper?
The windshield wiper?
Oh, you fucking idiot. Oh my god, what are you doing?
What?
Stop.
Windshield wipers don't go in circles.
No, it's like this. Like, I do this.
Shush!
No.
That's enough.
You're an ass.
What?
Next time.
Why are we stopped here?
Because I'm eating food.
I'm going to punch you in the face.
Nice one.
Really?
Yeah, don't forget the
okay, I will. I'll make him buy me stuff. Mm. Sit, JK.
Oh, that's so good.
Shit,
we're leaving.
Until I gave this motherfucker like a month or two. This is getting kind of ridiculous at this point. Yo, my cat died in a global pandemic, took over my life, and I put out some music that nobody liked. So I got really sad.
Guys, we made it.
Stop.
We're actually, we're gonna go ride horses.
What the fuck?
Low key fuck 2020. Still sad, still ain't got no money.
Okay guys, so we just got to the house and it's so big.
Hello!
Hi! I'm here to do the house tour even though you're already in the house.
So, this is the laundry and, okay, shut up! Shut up everyone! So this is the washer and dryer.
The doorbell sounded cool.
Okay, time to shut up.
Anyways, what's it called? The garage is that way. Yeah. And then the washer and dryer.
And then you come over here and it's the first family room or first living room, I guess you could say. Then you come over here, the outside.
Don't touch things that don't belong to you.
Okay, well, the whole house doesn't belong to me. What am I supposed to touch? And then if you come back inside, this is the first bathroom.
This one used to shower until Sunday noon. What does that mean?
It looked like it was just repaired.
Can I do it?
I wouldn't touch it.
And then this is the dining room. And if you come over here, this is the kitchen. I think this is the most updated.
basement.
Don't go
down. How scary is it?
It's scary.
It's mad scary.
Check that out. Okay, come on, Caroline. You go first.
Creepy.
So guys, we're not going back down here. Okay, come on. Okay, so then this is the other TV room. And if you come around the corner, there's like things. And then one person, and then another person.
Then it's our room.
Yeah, and then this is my mom and dad's room.
The best mattress. So.
And then this is my mom and dad's room. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Okay, come around the corner.
No kidding, look at that. Bathroom?
Bathroom. Bathroom's right over here. The other bedroom. I actually haven't been in here yet. Oh, I don't like that. okay. I like the color of everything, though. And then this is the other entrance. How to get in. So let's head up the stairs.
Door. I fucking flipped it.
I got
my. No one can hear my scream. I think Abbie
literally got it. Yeah, I did. That's so funny. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna go eat some dinner. Okay, vlog, we're going to the beach to watch the sunset. And it's only like 3 minutes away, so.
Abbie, I swear to God, if you
do it.
Yep, that's my brother Colby. And if you haven't guessed already, he's about to hit his head on the ceiling light. But you may be asking yourself, why is there so much fear in his face? Well, here's why. What did you just find?
Like shit, Grace.
Oh, okay. It's right here.
What's up here? Oh.
Don't do that!
I thought this opened up his mom opened the door. I fucking flipped it.
It also probably didn't help a lot that there was a creepy clown in his room. Now that you all are caught up to speed, here you go.
Thank you. Okay guys, something happened at the beach. I decided I was gonna come back and my dad and I are just gonna go to the mall later. Wanted to update you on what happened. Okay vlog, we are now heading to the mall. This is the outfit. Okay vlog, this is what I got. I got a turkey and avocado club, and then I got some sweet potato french fries. Okay vlog, we are now, what do you call this downtown? Oh, hyenas.
Hyenas. It's not hard.
Hi ass. Nope. So we're probably just gonna go to the shops because none of us are hungry. But we're probably gonna get dinner like once we all get hungry.
Wow.
See you later. Okay vlog, we just got done with downtown Harbash. Yeah, I got a turtle, and then I got this bracelet. So now we're just heading back to the house. We might order food or something. Can I have some popcorn?
Yeah.
The Newport ones are better though.
No, this is better.
They taste the same.
No, this is so good. This is so much better.
The firework one?
It's pretty good. Woo! Yay!
Go Dad.
Pizza. Oh, it's for me. Salad.
Peace up. A-Town Dad. Yeah!
Vlog right now. It's 5:15 a.m. Dad, I'm vlogging. Wanna say hi?
Heart been broke so many times.
And my dad and I are going to the beach to watch the sunrise. Okay vlog, we made it to the beach, but there's like no sunrise because it's cloudy. But I took a Polaroid of the ocean, and I don't even know if you can hear me right now, so I hope you can. But yeah. So I just woke up again. I think I slept for like 2 to 3 hours because I was tired. And then like right when I came home, my stomach hurt. Oh, did I even tell you guys? But I got Belgian waffles with strawberries and whipped cream, and my dumbass got whipped cream, and I'm lactose intolerant.
Stupid.
But I'll look at you guys in a little bit because right now I'm gonna go make some lunch. Almost at breakfast because it feels like I just woke up like for the day, but I actually woke up like 2 to 3 hours ago. Yeah. Okay, vlog. This is what I made for lunch. I ate the other half. This vlog. Hold on. BRB. Okay. This vlog is so boring. Just trust me, it's gonna be getting, well, is it gonna get better? I mean, I don't really know if it's gonna actually be entertaining. Let's just cross our fingers, it's gonna be good. Does it get good? Well, we'll just say it gets better, so that's good. If you really want to look forward to something. Okay, bye. Hey, vlog. Oh my gosh. Okay vlog, now I'm gonna go to the beach because I want to. Okay, bathing suit transition. Did it work? Okay vlog, we're heading to the beach. So I'll see you guys at the beach. Okay guys, I just finished my outdoor shower. And this is the fit. What else?
Is the best?
Okay guys, that's I got Chipotle. I don't normally eat Chipotle. It's my second time eating Chipotle. You were like, oh, you like got chicken. You were like, this is so spicy.
It was very spicy.
Oh.
Do you mix it right?
Oh, have you?
I did a little too.
Love it.
Yeah.
But we're doing it at 11.
Going way up?
Yeah, you better.
Yeah,
we'll be in
shape. How is it, Abby?
I think she'll like it.
A bit spicy?
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Give me a bite.
I'm like trying to get spicy.
Shut up! My taste buds are just, they taste spicy. I need water.
Where's my water?
There's my turtle.
Guys, this is my turtle I got.
It's recycled. It's very cute, I know. I really wanted it. Did I need it? No, I did not need it, but I still want it. It's so spicy.
No way.
You want to bite mine?
It's not spicy.
Want some queso?
It's like actually not.
That's
one tomato.
Such a good bite.
I don't give you any chicken, I don't think, so it shouldn't be spicy.
Oh, she's
it's spicy.
Abby, do you know what was in that bite?
The tomatoes.
Rice, beans, fresh tomatoes, and cheese.
The tomatoes are spicy.
They're not.
Yes, they are. Okay, bye, guys.
I found a stick.
Okay, guys, I found the marshmallows, so now we're gonna go outside. I'm kind of scared something's gonna attack me out here. Whatever.
Okay, so this is how you turn the fire on. So first, you want to push this down, and then, yeah. And then while that's pushed down, you want to... Okay, yeah.
And then you can make it go bigger. Like, this is, like, the setting you want to burn your house down on. Or you can make it, like, you know, gentle. So let's roast some marshmallows.
So, welcome to the segment of Abby makes marshmallows alone by herself at night when she really has no idea what's out because it's so dark out there. She has no idea who might kill her. TBH. When it's burnt, it's not that bad, but it kind of is, but it's kind of bad. You know what I'm trying to say? I'm vlogging so I don't feel lonely.
Oh my god.
Thanks.
I actually don't want to be eating a donut.
Oh.
I don't know if you're going to make one or not, but...
No, I actually was not going to. So far, guys, I've made one marshmallow. I think I'm gonna make two marshmallows. Okay, guys, I'll tell you my cake experience. So, guys, my cake... What? Oh, yeah? What? No, I'm talking to someone. The neighbors? I'll tell you guys about my favorite part of the house. My favorite part of the house is probably the outdoor shower or the TV room. But I actually haven't... really gotten to like enjoy the TV room until today. But I'm really hoping we get to see the sunrise, like, you know, go swimming at sunset, because I feel like that'd be pretty cool. And then what else? So I wanted to check out more of this. Oh my god, oh my god,
oh my god, we'll just go. Oh my god, the house is gonna burn down.
Which I'm starting to really appreciate, like, the times that we actually do get to go out the country. Because it really is fun, you know. And the oceans are always so pretty there, and I haven't really acknowledged that much. And there's, like, so many good sunrises and sunsets there, which is so, like, so amazing to see. And I kind of took that for granted. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this segment of Abby making marshmallows at night in the dark even though she has no idea what's out here, and she hopes she doesn't die. See you again later. Later. I don't know what that's saying. I see you whining around.
What's up, guys? I'm gonna cut this vlog short. Actually, it's not that short. I'm gonna end that vlog here, but I'm kind of nervous. Like, should I post another part? Because you know how this goes. It takes a year for me to edit. I'm gonna end it here. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And make sure to subscribe down below. I'll be like all the Minecraft YouTubers. I'll be like Dream. Guys, it's free. You can always unsubscribe if you want to. But like I said, it's free. Yeah. That's it. Bye. Bye, I guess. Bye. Bye. Bye.